Heat one of the SA Sprint Championship. We're right to race. And away. Speed coming here. Becky Bale's going to zip down and grab the front. The speed from Hayden Frost. They race to the first bend. Hayden Frost is going to get over and lead. Out by three on Becky Bale. Then came Peritos Manelli close. Next is Prancer Dancer. Three away Aston Cody. Then Barton Bale. Optic Blaster. Long Gully Gus off the back. Hayden Frost led, but Peritos Manelli after it. Then came Becky Bale. Next Prancer Dancer up to the turn. Hayden Frost in front. Peritos Manelli runs on. Becky Bale still there. Hayden Frost in enough and kept lifting. Hayden Frost has beaten Becky Bale, who rallied again to get second from Peritos Manelli. Then Prancer Dancer, Barton Bale, Optic Blast, Aston Cody, Long Gully Gus, the run. It's around 29 and 80. Hayden Frost for Jan Jones. A big run here, 29.79 in fact. A white and black dog, February 2015, Banjo Boys Arde showed a lot of grit to dig in when there was challenges coming and has been too good here. Number six, Hayden Frost, Jan Jones, A&J Jones, the winning owners, Banjo Boys Arde. Second, going to three, Becky Bale, Lisa Rasmussen, a Blue Bitch, October 2014, Farley Blitz, Gail Allen. And number eight, Peritos Manelli, Ben Rawlings, a black dog, June 2015, Beckham Bale, Liber Manelli. So it is 6-3-8.